this young lady came, she's 13, she's only 13. She did come to me when she was 11. She was one of those little ones like Amy Mitson that comes through the door and I'm like, I am so teaching you. She goes to King Edmund School. She was extremely shy and also she's had quite a bit of bullying at school, you know, just that old horribleness. And, you know, sort of were 2 years, or maybe 18 months, 2 years into her singing, and she's so not bullied anymore. She is so not bullied anymore, you know. She's just got through that and saying, this, I am here, this is what I do. You know, she's done really well. She entered a few singing competitions when they were on their campsites, when they were on holiday in the last couple of years, and she just kept winning them. So it was like, you know, you've really got something. And I could see her confidence growing and growing. But the main thing what she's just done is she got into the finals of the Essex Factor and she's just played the South East Essex Awards and her confidence has shot through the roof. She's absolutely phenomenal. Please put your hands together for Shannon Darcy. Singing Rise Up.
Ooh. Once again.